Hey guys, what's going on everybody? It's Mr. Samic, I'm here and welcome back to another Why Don't We Reaction, guys. We are back. Hopefully you guys are having a beautiful day so far. And today we have yet another live performance from the guys. It's going to be I Still Do live. We're going to be watching their performance from their Utrecht. It's an 8-letters tour, Utrecht. Or I'm not too sure how you pronounce that word. But anyway, yeah, super, super excited. Obviously a very vocally charged song, so I'm expecting some really good vocals here. But yeah, without further ado, let's get right into it. But just before we do get into it, as always, guys, if you're brand new to the channel or you've just been watching these videos and you're really enjoying the content that you're seeing, make sure you click that subscribe button down below, guys. That would mean the absolute world. And if you'd like to support me even further, top right of my screen is my Instagram and my Twitter, at Mr. Samicam on both of them. If you could go give me a follow on there, that'd be really, really appreciated. And by the looks of it, we've got a really nice view here from up top of all five of them. Well, all four of them. Jonah's just walking over like late to the party or something. As usual, it looks like we've got like a kind of red color scheme going on here with the fashion. Again, I need to stop talking about what they're wearing. We need to listen to the live performance, but yeah, without further ado, let's get right into this. Okay. Oh, okay, my guy. Dude, it's the dominance in his voice. Nobody knows you. Oh. I like the graphics in the back. Yes. Dude, the atmosphere in here right now. Everyone's singing. You've got the lyrics obviously coming up on the... I think there's their official lyric video on the screen. Everyone's singing in unison. And then we've got Daniel coming in with some high notes, dude. And Daniel's got his little laptop and his like little pad next to him. I swear this man is just like an all-round musician. Like, he can do it digitally. He can do it on a cello, like guitar, all of the different instruments he knows. And he's got the... Dude, this guy can do it all. Hey. Yeah. Ooh. Oh. Oh my God. You could just hear the tone in his voice. And I love how he was just at the microphone before and he just like whipped it out and he just starts walking around and the rest of the boys just follow him. Like, yeah, we'll go with you, Daniel. Why not? And now they're just all together on this side of the stage. I've noticed they do that a lot. They like walk around on stage together as a unit, which is really cool, you know, always sticking together. Gotta love it. Oh. Oh, okay, Zach. Zach's just going solo now. Oh. Yeah. Love you. Dude, I see you, Corbin, in the middle. I'm not gonna lie, I'm loving Corbin's fit right now. Just the pants and the white tee. Okay, right. I'm sorry, I'm still talking about... Okay, right, anyway. I'm not their fashion guy, guys. For everyone that's wondering, I'm just... I don't know what I'm... Yeah. Yeah. I swear, Jonah loves that leather jacket, doesn't he? That red leather jacket. I think that was the one that he was wearing in Dak and Brody, but yeah, anyway. Okay, Jack. Woo! was that? I just keep hearing these high notes come out of nowhere and I can't tell who's it coming from. Like, wait. Is that you, Corbin? I think that might be Corbin. Ooh. Dude, super, super cool. Like, not just their singing, but obviously the graphics in the background, the crowd, like, everyone just came together there. That was such a nice performance. I say it in a lot of my videos, but it's not just the performer who makes a performance. It's actually the crowd, you know, how engaged they get with them. It's obviously the set design, the lighting, like, all the crew that worked on this just, like, put it together, and it really fits because you've got the lyrics in the back. Obviously, their fans are really, really engaged with them and really loyal, so I'm guessing a lot of the people at this concert just know all the words anyway. But if there's any newcomers coming to the show, they could just look at the lyrics in the background and like properly get involved with them. And the more people singing, the more energy is given to these guys on stage and the better they're gonna perform, because like it'd be so hard performing to a crowd who are just like sitting there silent staring at you. Like, you need the crowd to give you the energy to properly like give you the confidence to actually move about more and portray more energy back at them. But I just love the look of this atmosphere in this concert right here, and the guys looking fly as per usual. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, a like rating would be much appreciated down below. Hopefully you're all having a beautiful day and you have a beautiful rest of your day. Hopefully you're staying safe with everything that's going on. We will see you for another Why Don't We Reaction on Monday. Have a beautiful rest of your day. We'll see you in the next video. Peace out.